Van gets towed in. No brake pedal. I might do it.
We got a good one today. Customer complaint. I ran over a parking block and it is now in my car. Oh, let's take a look. Wow. The parking block is in fact in your car.
Poke it. Fucking hell.
We're just gonna put that back. Should be good till next service.
Customer brought the truck in. Did my quick visual inspection and every single one is not even put on there. Wow.
Customer states rearview mirror camera is not working.
Wait. Oops.
Customer apparently has been driving on this tire for a week. This tire is completely inflated. And like every belt in the sidewall is broken.
Look at that.
So I was tying an oil filter on and I don't think you're supposed to be able to do this.
Out of all the years I've been working in the mechanical industry, I've never seen this. It didn't even like just break, it blew up. That's insane.
Won't start. No start. No starter problem. Like, come to the side.
Do it. Stop.
Shoot this in 4K.
Back on, I still have to do.
Perfect. I have one for you to put a radio on.
Yeah, that's not good.
seen it? Look at this shit. I got this from my old shop.
Bien marché l'auto là. Et puis ça a frotté, et puis ça a frotté, et puis surtout. Oh, bah elle est plantée dedans.
Customer has his bumper tied. That's normal, you know, a lot of people do that. What a lot of people don't do is tie it with a f***ing iPhone charger.
2003 Ford Econoline. Tires are from 2002. These are the original stock tires.
Wiggle, 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 wiggle.
Dude, imagine going over speed bumps with that thing. That thing's gonna like hit them.
It's just like, it's like that. There you go. You don't need that. We don't need that, right?
No.
That's speed bar link? No.
No.
Yes. Secure. Good. 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 Good.
Doing brakes on Fiat is wonderful. You know, you get everything ready. Get everything off, every single screw. And then the last one. Nice. Thanks for that.
Can you turn these rotors?
Yeah, look.
Four. Burnt. 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 Uh-oh. That's not good. There you are.
Tell me which tube seals are bad. I think it's that one. Of all of them, I think it's just that one. Yeah, definitely that one.
Tires are getting a little low. That's fine. Yeah, car seems to be in pretty good condition.
I got an inspection for it. Thing looks good there.
It's for drainage.
Yeah, you know what? That's probably what it really is for. More drainage. Yeah. Customer says the brakes aren't working. Can you believe them? There's a little air in the system. That's fine.
Yeah, it's done.
Huh?
It's done. It's yeah. Done for. It's gone.
So, customer states I have no brake pedal. Uh-oh. Oh, gee, what's wrong with that? Oh, but wait, there's more. Yeah, I'm sure that's meant to be like that. Yeah, and that's yeah, great.
Seam. Good job, AEM. Just came in for an oil change. Didn't say nothing about it.
rest of the block, too.
Fucking gone, dude.
Snap the fucking belt. Scraps going on the fucking fuel tank. That holds along by a fucking prayer. Wasp nest in the fucking fuel cap. This is junk, dude.
Yo!